All right, we're back with American Truck Simulator here with our fresh start. I believe it's going to be episode 15. Last episode was kind of a short episode. We only did one load. I'm going to try to do a little longer this time. I got a little extra time. So, yeah, let's pick out our load and make some money. We're really close to our goal of getting the John Rudis Peterbilt 379 truck. What did I click on? I clicked on the wrong thing. So I'm gonna go to Las Cruces. We only got 48 minutes to get there. If not, I guess we could just take the Santa Fe load. So let's set that as our destination.
Time to hit the road.
And get over there as fast as we can.
Turn right. Turn left. Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Beautiful day, what a beautiful day. I guess Skybox.
Keep left.
Yeah, we're not gonna make it there in time.
Keep right. Keep right.
That's great. Make it there in time. It's going to be iffy.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Here we are, safe and sound.
Nope, we didn't make it in time. I didn't think we was going to. Alright, looks like we're going to Artesa.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
Okay, let's find a new route. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
We're going straight. Then we'll go all the way down, and then we'll turn.
Turn left. Rerouting. Turn left.
Come on, bus, could you go any slower?
Go straight on.
This should still put us out of gold, even with our loan payment took out. We like. We had like 110,000. Well, this will put us over that.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
I don't like this truck. The only thing about this truck I don't like is the fact you can't see out past the sleeper. Like when you go to hang your head out the window, you can't see the trailer. It's just the sleeper sticks out way too far. I should have made it further out when you put your head out the window. This is the DDC Peterbilt 379. That's the N14. that came with the truck and a 13 speed.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
The 170 miles, we got a quarter tank fuel. What should make it? Hopefully there's no cops through here. I don't remember any sitting on the side of the road. Really, the only ones I've seen sitting on the side of the road has been in Oklahoma.
Go straight on.
Coming around you, good buddy. Fuel situation, I'm kind of worried. I'm feeling there ain't no fuel stops along the way either. Pulling way back up here. There we go.
Let's do this. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Thank you. Go straight on.
Welcome to Roswell.
Go straight on. Go straight on. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
We could have made it with what fuel we got. Taking a chance isn't really worth it, though. If we ran out of fuel somewhere, then we'd have to pay three times what the fuel cost. Because I had somebody bring out 100 gallons of fuel, that would only get us a little ways down the road. I don't even think they bring out 100 gallons. I think they bring out like 25.
Go straight on.
Go wait through the whole life cycle.
Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
$5 a gallon. $98.6. Got no pay for it.
Go straight on.
Hopefully this year another truck won't be so damn noisy like this one.
Go straight on. Go straight on. Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
And green light. Thank you.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. It's all over now.
All over now. Perfect. Job done. 36,000. Let's see what that puts us at. 124. There you go. We can get our new truck. Very top. Is it dealer? What the? 379, 389. Here she is. Let's see what we can do with her here. Alright, interior. Go with this interior button here. See if we can paint it black. Here we go. Just bought us a new truck. The next goal is going to be upgrade the terminal, or upgrade the truck. Says the treasure's with us, but there we go. Let's see. Oh, what do you know? We can sleep around. Sleep around. We can see around the sleeper.
Ready to roll. Turn right.
This is where it ends. First setup was just what no way you could do it. Impossible. Alright.
Drive safe.
Let's get on the road. ticket. $700 wasted. The last mountains in the background. Miles, 4.5 hours. Look at this stupid ass fucking cement truck. Check me, bitch. Fuck you. Wanna start the whole fucking problem to begin with.
turn left.
Look, you got a water leak, dude. I'm no plumber or anything, but... Look, you got a water leak. That dude fishing? No, selfie stick. Look, what the hell is that dude got a fish pole out in the parking lot? Only thing you ever catch from parking lot's crabs. Stop so we can switch fucking lanes. This traffic's just fucking stupid.
Turn right.
Finally, we are here.
$35,000 in a bank. Alright guys, that's going to end it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.